felt like he was going to attack me at any time. So I decided to ask questions and try to get out.
Yep.
I can't hear you. Thank you.
Bitches.